6, a local man is killed in a two-car crash in Easton. This is according to the Bristol County District Attorney's Office. A Kia and a Cadillac Escalade crashed head-on on Bay Road around 2 o'clock this afternoon. Now, the driver of that Kia, 37-year-old Scott Lewis of Easton, was pronounced dead at the scene. The 25-year-old driver of the Escalade is being treated at Boston Medical Center, and the DA's office is now investigating.